Light music is a less serious form of Western classical music, which originated in the 18th and 19th centuries and continues today. Later examples of early European light music include the operettas of composers such as Franz von Suck or Sir Arthur Sullivan, the continental salon and parlor music genres, and the waltzes and marches of Johann Strauss II and his family. These played a wide repertoire of music, from classical music to arrangements of popular songs and ballads of the time. The British light music composer Ernest Tomlinson stated that the main distinction of light music is its emphasis on melody. Lyndon Jenkins describes the genre as original orchestral pieces, often descriptive but in many cases simply 3 or 4 minutes of music with an arresting main theme and a contrasting middle section. David Adds suggests that it is generally agreed that it occupies a position between classical and popular music, yet its boundaries are often blurred. As a result of this association, the music is sometimes linked to the lounge music, exotica or beautiful music genres, but light music generally does not feature vocals, synthesizers or popular music instruments. In the 1950s and 60s, many light composers wrote production library music for use in film, radio and television, and as a result, many light music compositions are familiar as theme music, an example being Trevor Duncan's March from A Little Suite, used by the BBC as the theme to Dr. Finlay's Casebook in the 1960s, or Edward White's Puffin Billy being the theme to both the BBC radio series Children's Favourites and the CBS children's programme Captain Kangaroo. The BBC began to discard its archive of light music, much of which was saved by composer Ernest Tomlinson and is now kept at his library of light orchestral music. In 2007, BBC 4 broadcast an evening of light music as part of a themed evening celebrating British culture between 1945 and 1955, which included Brian Kay's documentary Music for Everybody and a televised version of Friday Night is Music Night. In the UK, US and Canada, light music can still be heard on some of the radio channels that specialise in classical music, for example Classic FM and XLNC1. Light music is also frequently used as incidental music in radio and television programmes, for example Charles Williams' Devil's Galop is now often used in spoofs of 1950s action programmes, such as Mitchell and Webb's The Surprising Adventures of Sir Digby Chick in Caesar Sketches. Palm Court Music, Parlor Music, Soft Rock, Adult Contemporary, Sentimental Ballad, 59AD1C55FC61.